You are what they're after. Bedbugs feed on blood usually while the host is sleeping. They inject a numbing agent first so you don't feel it. After about 10 minutes, the bug goes back into hiding, usually somewhere nearby. In some people, a series of otherwise unexplained red bite marks or even welts will appear soon after, but not in everyone.
Unfortunately, many people don't react to bedbug bites, and they never know they have a bedbug problem unless they see the insects.